of it there. Now is refining the general shape of the blade. Get that distal back in. I was starting to lose it. You notice I actually do run the whole thing, but my blows got a lot lighter. And I started with the hot end and then it was cooling as I went. It's going to be easier to work in the rest of the distal after I cut it.
I think I can just break it off.
This is why I wanted you guys to do it before it's cut off. It's a lot easier for the beginner. Too cold, and I'm not going to get a chance to do the tang this evening. Just bringing it back to a flat. And out here, I've got a little bit of a hump. I'm going to leave that one for you to fix. So I'm mostly narrow here. I've got a little hump here. You can get that out over the horn fairly easily. All right,